Mr. Speaker, I rise today to honor Milam County Sheriff David Greene of Cameron, Texas, who passed away on July 20, 2018. Sheriff Greene was born in 1952 in Sherman, Texas, to Oscar and Marguerite Greene. In 1996, he married Janelle Renee Morin. He had three sons and was blessed with three grandsons. Sheriff Greene dedicated his life to public service in Texas. He served as a game warden for the Texas Park and Wildlife Service for almost 30 years before becoming a Milam County Constable. In 2008, David was elected Milam County Sheriff and was reelected for two additional four-year terms. Sheriff Greene went well beyond the call of duty in 2010 by establishing the Milam County Sheriff's Office Brown Santa Program to raise money to buy Christmas gifts for underprivileged children in Milam County. This year's fundraiser was held just 8 days after Sheriff Greene's passing and was the largest in the event's history, a testament to Sheriff Greene's character and his impact on Milam County. Mr. Speaker, Sheriff Greene's life was defined by his service to those around him. He worked tirelessly to better our community. He will be forever remembered as a selfless public servant, a husband, a father, and a grandfather, and a friend. My wife Gina and I offer our deepest and heartfelt condolences to the Greene family. We also lift up the family and friends of Sheriff Greene in our prayers. I have requested that the United States flag be flown over the Capitol to honor the life and legacy of Sheriff David Greene. As I close today, I urge all Americans to continue praying for our country, for our military men and women who protect us from external threats, and for our first responders who protect us here at home.